The men's 50 meters backstroke event at the 2001 World Aquatics Championships took place the 25th of July. The heats and SWMI finals took place the 24th of July, with the final being held on the 25th of July. Topic: Records. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship records were as follows. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. Equals 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 final.